Now, finally, we're going to talk about the different phases that exist in the periodic table. When I say phases, I mean solid, liquid, or gas. We're going to say at room temperature, and now room temperature is really a range. Okay, most people agree that room temperature is around 21 to 22 to 23 degrees Celsius. So to be safe, a majority of the world will say that room temperature is anywhere between 20 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. We're going to say at room temperature, almost all the elements you find on the periodic table will be solids. And just so you can see everything I'm writing, I'm going to take myself out the picture, guys. So, just remember, at room temperature, all elements are solids except for a few. Here we're going to say that mercury, now mercury is, let me erase all of this right here. Mercury is Hg, which is right here. And bromine, which is right here, Br. These two elements don't exist as solids at room temperature. Instead, they exist as liquid. So just think of the mercury in a thermometer. Mercury is a liquid. And then we're going to say hydrogen, which is right here. So hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, chlorine, and the noble gases, these guys here. These guys don't exist as solids either. They exist as gases at room temperature. So just to give you a quick overview of what the periodic table is, who came up with the term, who do we owe this to, the classifications and subdivisions of each group. If you can understand this, it'll make it a lot easier when it comes to memorizing and understand why reactions happen the way they do.